frog or old Q-Bert. When it comes to playing other games, my son is plain inert. He don't like Call of Duty, Halo, or GTA. He just wants to play Fortnite and Minecraft every single day. So I gotta be the cool dad and buy him that battle pass. If I disconnect his Xbox, he'll scream off his little ass. I'm not sure when it started, but I don't want this to end. If I buy him the brand new DLC, he's sure to tell his friends I'm the cool dad. Straight out of school when he comes home, he's got no time to waste. And with his headphones on, he can't hear me yell, so I'm waving in his face. Esports, you better tell your friends, you gotta eat your supper. He says you're not even my real dad. Wait till I tell his mother I wanna be the cool dad and buy him that battle pass. If I ground him from the PS5, he'll scream off his little ass. I'm not sure when it started, but I don't want this to end. If I buy him the brand new DLC, he's sure to tell his friends I'm the cool dad. This year for Christmas, I bought him a brand new VR. 6 months later at our rummage sale, he had it sitting in the yard. He doesn't want a laptop, and I can't afford a new PC. It breaks my heart to see my stepson rolling his eyes at me. I'm gonna be the cool dad and buy him that battle pass. If I try to play his Nintendo Switch, he'll scream off his little ass. I'm not sure when it started, but I don't want this to end. If I buy him the brand new DLC, he's sure to tell his friends I'm the cool dad.